On today's show, we're talking about three ways to get unstuck. Creating wealth, protecting families, building legacy. This is the Rich Life Lawyer Show. Hey everybody, welcome to episode 13 of the Rich Life Lawyer Show. I'm Christopher Small, your host as always. I'm here to talk about ways to get unstuck. And I don't know about you, but there are times when I feel like I get in a rut, you know? I don't feel like waking up, I don't feel like going to work, I don't feel like doing this thing or that thing or whatever, I'm just kind of grumpy. I think everybody has that and everybody gets that. And I want to talk today about some of the things that I do to try to break out of that rut, try to get unstuck. The first thing I try to do is to step away, right? Sometimes that means I'll kind of veg out for like half an hour, watch a show, go mess around on YouTube or whatever. Most of the time though, what it means is I literally will walk away. You know, I will go on a walk. I will get out of the office. I will get out of the house. I will do something to just kind of clear my mind, to kind of just get away. You know, oftentimes that will be enough to kind of get me in a better mood. You know, think about what's going on. Think about, you know, how I'm feeling and why I'm feeling that way, and then I'll get moving back. Okay, so that's the first thing that you can do. The second thing that you can do is to think about your why, right? So, you know, for me, I'm making these videos, I am helping clients, I'm networking, I am reading, you know, I'm doing all kinds of stuff. And sometimes there are those things that you know you need to do, but you just don't really want to do them because they're just not fun, right? Work isn't always fun, that's why it's called work. But you know, when I have those things, when I see that I've been putting something off for a while, what I will often do is think back to, you know, why am I doing this? And, you know, for example, it's easy for me to make these videos when I realize the amount of help it's giving people and the effect that it's having on people's lives, right? So even though I may not want to sit down in front of this video camera, I'm going to do it. And thinking about why I'm doing it actually gets me pumped up. It gives me that energy that allows you to really experience what I'm saying in a way that hopefully will change you, you know, because this whole thing, everything I do, the Rich Life Lawyer brand, our estate planning services, everything is really geared towards helping you become the best you possible, achieve your best life, and then help your family achieve their best life, you know, when you're gone, to continue that trend. So that's number two. Number three is change it up, right? Sometimes maybe you don't need to go into work for the day. Maybe you go work at a park, go to the library, go to the coffee shop, take the day off, you know, whatever. And just go change up your routine. Get out of the rut. Get out of the same thing that you're doing every day. Wake up earlier, you know, wake up later. Instead of, you know, taking a shower first, go outside. Take a deep breath. You know, change up that routine to get out of that rut. Because a lot of times that's what gets us in the rut, is sort of falling into a routine that isn't beneficial for what we want to do. All right, so I hope you're not in a rut, but if you are, hope you can use this to get out. Let's see, question of the day. Question of the day, what do you like to do to get out of a rut? You know, what are some of the things that you do when you're kind of feeling that way? I'd love to hear, leave a comment. And remember, if you have questions, I have answers. Go to Twitter at Rich Life Lawyer, Facebook, facebook.com/RichLifeLawyer. Just use the hashtag Rich Life Lawyer Show and I'll answer your questions. All right, see you later.